And it's, in other words, peace and love.